So that is Bn is equal to 1 upon L minus L to L f of x into sine n pi x divided by L dx. So we can write here 1 by 2. The first comes to be minus 2 to 0, f of x is minus x and sine n pi x divided by 2 dx. Second, from 0 to 2, second terms, that is x sine n pi x divided by 2 dx. So let's integrate this, that comes to be 1 by 2, and then I keep this minus outside, integration of this comes to be x minus cos n pi x divided by 2 whole divided by n pi by 2. Further, minus differentiation of x is 1, and integration of again minus cos will be minus sine, so I make this as plus sine n pi x divided by 2 whole divided by n square pi square divided by 4. So that's my first term, where limits are minus 2 to 0, plus second term comes to be, the second term is x integration of sin is minus cos n pi x divided by 2 whole divided by n pi by 2. Further, minus differentiation of x is 1, and again this comes to be minus, so this makes plus sine n pi x divided by 2 and whole divided by n square pi square divided by 4, where limits are 0 to 2. Now further, we need to substitute limits. So we say here bn is equal to 1 by 2 is outside. Now here, when we substitute 0, so first terms comes to be 0, second terms comes to be again sin 0, that is 0. So that means for the upper limit it comes to be 0 minus, let's put lower limit. Lower limit, when we put minus 2, so that comes to be 2 and 2 cancel. So we need to put here minus 2. So let's start. So that's my first limit. Second is minus 2, and this comes to be minus 2 and 2 gets cancelled, minus cos n pi. Before that, I'll write this 2 by n pi into 2 by n pi, and this comes to be cos n pi. Now next is plus, when you put here 2 and 2, sin n pi, that is 0, so second term is 0. So we can consider this as upper minus lower for the first term. Now second is plus, we put upper limit, that comes 2. So there was already minus here, so which I can make, there was minus, so which I can make this as plus. Now second is for this term, so that comes to be minus 2, and minus 2 into 2 divided by n pi, this comes to be cos of n pi. Second, 2 and 2 cancel, sin n pi will be 0. So minus, put lower limit, put 0 here, lower limit, this becomes 0 and this becomes 0. So we can consider your limit, lower limit will be 0. Let's write it in a proper way. So that comes 1 by 2. There is minus, so which makes this minus as plus, and this as 4 divided by n pi into cos n pi. Further, plus, which comes minus 4 upon n pi cos n pi. We can say finally I got bn as 0. So we can write finally f of x as series is, as we wrote here, a0 summation am cos n pi x by l, bn is 0, so we need to write only this much series. So a0 came as 1, so we write 1 plus summation an, I got as an, I got this, so this comes to be an into cos n pi x divided by l, that is 2. So bn is finally 0. So this comes to be final f of x Fourier series. Thank you for watching video in 5 minutes.